two very good defensive teams tonight.
Rouse to the rack, and that'll drop for two. Back to Price. McNamara Clement from 18. That's good.
One of the big girls up top and one of the big girls down low.
Price hits from downtown, and it's a 13-6 lead.
Two great players.
Hampton. Price for three. On the money. Rouse. All the way in. Counted at a foul.
Tell you, she got that step on that slide through off that screen, and she never looked back.
Tamara Clement, she's got Nelms on her.
Yeah,
Rouse driving, lost it going up, gathered it, and put it in the basket. She scored.
You're still giving her that
and
shot.
Here's that three again, and she knocks it down. Bounce, quick pass to Davis, count that one out of foul.
Nice to see her finish at size.
Now.
There's another one.
Coleman for three. Knocks it down.
Yeah, I was wondering if we were going to catch that.
Price to the rack.
Campbell's offense is really flowing fluidly now.
Price faked the three, drives into the lane. Gives off Hampton. Count that one in a foul. Gets it to bounce. And again, Price open for three.
That
time, she knocks it down.
Bingo.
Rouse trying to get up the back line, and finally, Campbell will get the win here, 58-49.